嗨，大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Espresso， 我是卡孙向。今天是2021年5月4号星期二，今日头条是什么呢？今日头条一来自 BBC 中文网，关于中美关系啊 ,This is news about Sino-US relations, 我们来读一下。中美关系，布林肯谴责中国对外好斗，对内压制，警告军事冲突违背美中利益。中美关系，布林肯谴责中国对外好斗，对内压制，警告军事冲突违背美中利益。好，我们来看一下，所以呢，刚才已经说了，这个是关于中美关系。 So we just said the main theme about Sino-US relations. 那么这里面一个名字 first name 啊，布林肯，布林肯谴责，谴责 to condemn, okay, to condemn. What does he condemn China about? 好，所以我们看一下，首先是对外 ，so towards outside, literally towards outside, so externally. 好斗 ，how in this case is a verb like to fight, 斗 so aggressive.So externally, very aggressive, and then 对内 so 内 means inward, so towards inside, so internally, 压制，压制 suppress. 然后呢，警告，警告 means to warn, 警告军事 military 冲突 conflict.So this word, usually we use it together, 军事冲突 military conflicts. 违背，违背 is against, usually against someone's will, against someone's interest. 那么这里呢是违背美中利益 interests, interests of both United States, 美国和中国。好，我们再来读一遍。中美关系。布林肯谴责中国对外好斗，对内压制，警告军事冲突违背美中利益。好，第二个呢是来自Financial Times 中文网。那么我们看到这个是关于一个有名的美国公司 American Company 苹果 Apple。我们先来读一下今日头条二，欧盟正式指控苹果违反反垄断法。欧盟正式指控苹果违反反垄断法。好的，那我们看一下这里面两个主语啊 ，two subjects. So the main subject, 欧盟 ，European Union, 苹果 ，Apple. 正式 means formal or official, because it's used before a verb, 指控 to accuse, so it become formally, 指控 to accuse. So,EU formally accused Apple of what? 违反 to violate. 然后呢，接下来这个词是同一个词，反垄断法 antitrust laws. 反垄断法，垄断 on its own. 垄断 means monopoly. 好的，我们再来读一下。欧盟正式指控苹果违反反垄断法。那么今天给大家选的这个词呢是正式 HSK4 vocabulary。那正呢 means correct or the main, 是 the style. So we have to do it in the correct and the right way, that means formal, official. 好的，我们来看一下这个汉字怎么写。非常好 ,don't forget we also have more examples in the description. 可以，谢谢大家观看今日头条 at the Espresso. 今天呢是2021年5月4号。好的，我们明天再见，再见。